Teaching online can be overwhelming to start, but we're here for you. After you complete these basic steps, you'll have a course ready for students. Add a syllabus. Your syllabus is a course planning tool that outlines the course structure, participation standards, expected online behavior, and serves as a contract with students. Include assignment and test due dates linked to the course calendar. View a list of students. The course roster provides a searchable list of enrolled users. In Blackboard, you can message participants and, if permitted by your institution, enroll users. Course calendar. The calendar shows all institution, course, organization, and personal events in one view. You can see events by day, week, or month. Use the course calendar to share dates for tests, assignment deadlines, or lectures. Items with due dates are added automatically, while non-graded tasks can be added manually. Only instructors can create course events. Communicate and interact with students. Announcements. Announcements are great for sharing time-sensitive information vital for course success. Use them to notify students about assignment due dates, syllabus changes, material corrections, or exam schedules. Messages. Course messages are private, secure communication within the course. You must be logged in to read or send messages, which are useful for reminders, questions, and interactions. Institutions may restrict students from replying to or creating messages, allowing them only to read messages from instructors or teaching assistants. Discussions. Online discussions offer unique benefits, encouraging more thoughtful responses as students have time to reflect before posting. They allow you to observe students' understanding and address misconceptions. You can extend office hours, support continuous learning, and add topics like questions and answers or introductions for community building. Create assignments. Assignments let you create coursework and manage individual grades and feedback. Depending on your course view, assignments can be added to content areas, modules, lesson plans, and folders. Creating an assignment automatically generates a grading column. Create tests. You can add tests alongside other course content to assess student knowledge and progress, similar to in-person classes. Depending on your course view, adjust settings for scoring, feedback, images, extra credit, and question display. Remind students to use a wired connection for tests to avoid network issues. In Blackboard, you can create ungraded surveys to gather student feedback. Provide feedback. You may know how to give feedback on tests and assignments, but you can also record audio and video feedback. These recordings help engage students and add a personal touch to online courses, especially when face-to-face meetings aren't possible. Progress tracking. Progress tracking helps students monitor their course progress. Instructors can enable it for their courses once the institution's administrator has activated it. Whether you're new to online teaching or Blackboard, start with basic materials for the first week or two and add more as you go. This approach keeps students engaged while you develop and refine the rest of the course content.